There is a captain in town planning a profitable heist. If you drop my name, she may let us join her. Captain Killeen, word reaches my ears from many on Stros Mackay, and some insist she plans a profitable heist. Look for her in the Screaming Mermaid. Tell her that you and I will assist her in this endeavor in exchange for passage on her ship. I must get the schematics to my workshop. Join me if you wish to return to town. Come, Clanker.
And what might you want? You're not with Bosek, are you? No, you don't look dumb enough. So tell me this, if I was planning something, why would I need you? He's an odd one, but I might have use for his particular skills. He could be just the thing for a heist I have planned. Get me Naramo, and I'll cut you both in on our take. Deal? You're in. I've got some preparations to make, and then we're as good as gone. I'm looking forward to getting back to the open seas. Not here. Too many of Bosek's ears around. I sent Lambor to scout out a nice, quiet spot to gather our crew. Look for her at our hideout by the docks. I'll slip out and meet you there. If any of the Bloody Fists ask what you're up to, just tell them you're out for a stroll. Don't mess with the Fists. Thanks to you, we've actually got a chance to pull this off. After we hit Bosek's palace, we're done here. Are you sure you're ready to leave? Time to fill you in on our plan. We're after Bosek's sailing logs. His sailing logs are the key to our fortune, friend. They're the records of every ship that's docked here, every stolen cargo they've unloaded, and every illicit payment made to Bosek. Those records are worth a fortune to King Vaharajad. They're written proof that Bosek has violated the King's order to stop raiding Breton shipping. With those papers in hand, the King can threaten to destroy Bosek if he doesn't stop. Absolutely. His envoy is on the dock now, waiting. As soon as we turn over the sailing logs, he gives us a fortune in gold. The trick will be getting into Bosek's palace, stealing the logs, and getting out with them. That's your job. First, you need a servant's disguise to get into the palace. The papers are in a lockbox on the top floor. Bosek has the only key. Slip this powder into his drink, then grab the key. The lockbox is always guarded. The guard's not bright, but he'll raise the alarm if anyone tries to open the box. Deal with him quietly. No stabbing. Lambour and I will have the ship ready to sail when you return with the papers.
Oh, yes. Hello. This is fascinating. Did you know the Dwemer had devices to rapidly mince fruit? I can offer help with the guard, perhaps. You wish to deal with him quietly, correct? I removed this device from Clanker. When pressed, it produces quite the incapacitating shock. If you would test it for me, preferably on a living subject, I would be grateful. Let me know if there are any lingering effects. Twitching, mainly. I'm quite curious about the twitching.
We should head to Saintsport.
Why?
This waiting rocks my limbs and weary my mind.
Yes, come on. They can pull our ships onto the rocks and break the wrecks.
All true, Malurl. Yet at least we would earn coin.
I must finish this.
Was a traitor and deserved to be put down. Jakan is innocent.
Hetman Bosek threw my sweet Jakan into the grave. No, no. The grave is the prison in that cave ahead. Jakan described it as a ghastly place. Traps block the exit, and most criminals roam freely inside. Bosek accused him of stealing a gem, and this orc monster threw him in. Gods, no. He's rich. He's a prince from Glenumbra. He promised to whisk me away from my family and make me his princess. But now he's going to die in the grave, while I'm forced to return home. Jakan said the gate in the cave is never locked, because no one ever makes it past the traps.
How wonderful. A tourist. No, I just love sodden hands and the smell of wet clothing. Yes, I'm doing laundry, fool. Now leave me be. Hoping to put one over on the headman, eh? Have you met the others who tried that? Their heads are up on pikes somewhere. We add about one a week. Still, if you've a death wish, I could spare a uniform for a price. That's fair. At the rate fools keep trying to pass themselves off as servants, I'll soon have enough to buy my way off this rock. Look in the crate for your new rags. Try not to die.
Auntie's bones. What is it now? Shouted at you too, did he? He just went out back to carouse with the latest slatterns from the mainland. Best hurry up and refill his drink. You don't want him running out of drink.
About time, lazy rat. Near empty. Fill me up before I have you whipped. Ladies, entertain yourselves. I'll be right back. That's some strong stuff. Whoa. Need to sit down. Everything looks funny.
He's asleep? Already? They don't usually nod off till after. Did they just pick Bosek's pockets?
I won't tell if you won't.
The king is pleased with what you've done here, as am I. You will find a generous reward below decks.
My friend, welcome back. Do you have some good news? Here you are, Tharwob. The shipping logs that show Bosek's defiance of the king's decrees. Come on, it's time to go. On your feet, man your stations. Prepare to sail. Finally, home to Betnik. I've missed my clan. Before we leave for Betnik, talk to the crew. Get familiar with them. It'll be a long trip. If there's one thing Master Kasan taught me, it's that knowing your ship and crew keeps you alive. Seems like you'd make a fine captain someday, but you'll have to find your own ship. Before we leave for Betnik, talk to the crew. Get familiar with them. It'll be a long trip. Then we leave for Betnik, an orc island that hasn't yet joined the Covenant. I hope to change that. Lembor's happy to go home. She may try to thank you with ale. My advice? Make it to 6 mugs. You'll have a friend for life. When my crew turned traitor, I never thought I'd see Betnik again. Feels good. Head into town and get a drink. This is home, and we'll be here for a while. Here's your cut of the take from the heist. Careful here. These orcs aren't yet part of the Covenant, but I'm working on that. Feel free to check out Stonetooth Fortress. Maybe you'll meet a nice orc.